Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Cactus 1549. We've lost both engines.
Cactus 1549, do you need to return to LaGuardia?
We can't make it. We're going to end up in the Hudson.
I like the script. I like the story. It was such a positive event out of a bad situation.
My aircraft.
Your aircraft.
I got an A320 diving for the river.
There is so much of the story that you've never really heard the details of it. I don't think anybody but Clint could make this movie. He's a master filmmaker.
What if I didn't get this wrong? What if I endangered the lives of all those passengers?
Clint creates an atmosphere that is just a joy. You just know you're going to have a great time, that it's going to be interesting material, that you're going to be working with great people.
He's made some of the most influential motion pictures in the history of American cinema.
I want you to know I did the best I could.
Of course you did. You saved everyone.
Tom was one of the first people we thought about when making a list in your mind of possible people who could play it. Working with Tom is terrific. He's a consummate pro.
Sully, where are you?
Clint Eastwood, Tom Hanks, this really is a dream team, and they're working very hard to tell this story truly and very, very well.
Over 40 years in the air, race, race, but in the end, I'm going to be judged on 208 seconds.